guys, is the part three of the video. So we're now back in France. We've got all the bits ready. I've just come here this morning. I got up early. It's beautiful here this morning. Right, so all the WD-40 ATF fluid seems to have sort of disappeared out of that cylinder. So I don't know if that's good or bad. I'm just going to give a little lever on the flywheel here and see if we've got any. Put it in the starter motor ring gear and see if we've got any movement on it. Right, nothing initially. Right, so I'll get the hammer on there with our little log to spread the load and see if soaking for 2 weeks whether that's unseized my piston. Okay, so we're giving it another tap with the hammer. It's still not moving, so I don't know if this is best tractor practice, but it's an idea I came up with. I decided to light a fire in the ball, really to try and get some heat, because often when things heat, they expand, and that might just free it up. So we're going to burn a little mini fire in the ball for a while and see whether that heats things up and gets things moving. Obviously, it's not changed temperature for a long time. It's been stood, so it might. You never know. It's gonna work out terrible, or it might help. So we've got a little fire going. It seems to be under control. We just use barbecue lighter fuel, and that seems to just about keep it going. So we'll keep that going. This is a highly unsafe practice, I'm sure. So don't try this at home. Obviously, we've got no fuel tank or anything around, and we got the sump off and no oil around. So hopefully, it should just stay there. But we'll keep that going, and hopefully that'll heat up the liner. And then we can go from there and see if that'll just unseize that piston. So we've got a bit of a problem. We can't, even with a fire, we can't unblock that piston. We've tried getting the digger. We've got the digger here. We've tried bashing it with the digger. That isn't going to work. So we're going to take the engine out. We got the digger here. And we're going to try and lift the engine out. We've detached these front rods and detached the front there. And we're going to try. So this tractor build's taking a bit while than we thought, but we'll get there.